Let's build a set of DIY side tables with tapered legs. We'll use glue and pocket holes for the main structures. We'll build one with a drawer and one that's nice and narrow. We'll use nails to attach the top and then add trim for a little added detail. We'll add the drawer box to the square end table and then stain them with dark walnut stain. Boat tutorials and cut lists are waiting for you on the blog. Let me know in the comments which size you like better.